I'm Carolin Frueh, Associate Professor at the School of Aeronautics and Astronautics at Purdue University. I got my master's at Karlsruhe Institute of Technology and then went on to get my PhD in physics and astronomy at the University of Bern in Switzerland, where I already worked with optical telescopes and space debris. I then became an NRC postdoc with the Air Force Research Lab at Kirtland Air Force Base at the Space Vehicle Directorate. I was briefly a research scientist at Texas A&M University before coming to Purdue. My research areas are space situational awareness, space traffic management, and onboard navigation and guidance.